Yeah, Abigail and Jess, for quite some time, there are several hundred here. I don't have an exact number, but I can tell you 400 plus. And this is a small group of them behind me here. They've been here for hours, and it looks like that isn't going to change anytime soon. It's thanks to those slick roadways, and it's likely these soldiers will be here until tomorrow.
Everyone over here is chalk fun, yes?
Getting comfortable here is the task at hand for now. These hundreds of soldiers arriving home to winter weather that's brought much of Oklahoma to a standstill.
Well, we have quite a number of soldiers, and unfortunately, because of the snow this morning in Lawton, the buses are not able to get up here to Oklahoma City to pick them up.
So this is where they remain, finding areas in Will Rogers near baggage claim to wait.
One of the challenges for us is that we are a smaller airport. We don't have a lot of big empty spaces.
And while the area may be challenged, making sure soldiers have food and water is not.
The YMCA Military Welcome Center, who has a whole group of volunteers that have been supporting and working today, providing food.
Military and airport officials are doing what they can to make the wait as comfortable as it can be, saying the uniform and what it stands for deserves that.
I think this airport has a great respect for all of the soldiers.
And I can tell you, these soldiers are coming home from their holiday break. Again, I'm told there are 400 plus soldiers here now, but by tomorrow, there could be between 800 and 900. Jess and Abby, back to you.
We wish them a safe trip back whenever they finally get out of their Mecca. Thank you.